What up, YouTube? Black MacGyver in the yard. The rear end I had was not a fucking limited slip. Guy gypped shit out of my ass, and I ain't ever checked until yesterday. But I just found this Firebird. I went and looked at the RPO codes, which is an easy way to see what's in the car. This one's on the door. If anybody familiar with the codes, GU6 is a 342, and G80 is a limited slip. So, shit, almost first car I seen as soon as I came in US Auto. So, I had my homeboy Mark hold this camera so you can see it. He came to help me out at the last minute. Show him that in so you can see it. Oh yeah, I got that full posi. That's the fuck I wanted. So, shit. I'm gonna get out of here. Catch y'all on later on.